jumble up positions out of turn four. Blomquist out in front of the gap. And now second Blankenship, third carrier, fourth Pearson, Rensfeld. And Chris Madden off the pace. The defending Scorcher 100 winner is off the pace, and he is out of the race. He is out of the race. It will not be back-to-back for 44. He ran one lap, and he is out. What a change of events. Chris Madden started fifth. He is done, but the caution is out. Caution flag is out. It was probably costing a chance of a win in a top three, at least, the way it was looking. Dale McDowell leads him on the fourth. Blankenship trying to track him down. Marler runs in third. Fourth is O'Neill. Fifth is Ogle Jr. Sixth remains Lander. Seventh, Irv Owens up to eighth. Ninth is Hill. Tenth is Jacobson. 11th, Francis. 12th is Hughes. Ellery Lee up to 13th. And we got a wreck in two. Three cars involved. Blomquist. Oh, McDowell barely made it through. Carrier involved. Carrier, as the car backfired and the 28 car